David Schoen with the crazy hair here in Winnipeg for the Golden Edge. Golden Knights fall 4-1 to the Winnipeg Jets in a rematch of the Western Conference Final. Lived up to all the billing, great game, highly entertaining, back and forth after a little bit of a slow start in the first period. But really the story for the Knights, special teams, they went 0-for-6 on the power play, allowed their first shorthanded goal of the year when Kyle Connor scored in the second period. And just a kind of a couple mistakes, that shorthander, and then another mistake, turnover by Alex Tuck at the blue line, led to a Matthew Perreault goal, and then Jets were able to tack on a couple empty net goals in the third period late, came away with the 4-1 lead. Big story on the other side, though, was Laurent Brossoit. I'm going to butcher that name, I apologize, I'm not a French speaker, but Brossoit is the backup goaltender for the Jets. Kind of got a surprise start. Connor Hellebuyck struggled a little bit in his last start, and Brossoit has been really good. He improved to a 10-1-1 this year. Goals against just barely over 2. Save percentage over 940. He made 43 saves, including 26 in the second period. Franchise record for the Knights. Shots on goal in a period and unable to get anything past him. So Knights finish 1-1 on this road trip. They'll head back, couple off days, and then they'll play Pittsburgh at home. They have a 3-game homestand before the All-Star game. Tough stretch. Pittsburgh, Minnesota, then Nashville to finish. Golden Knights still in third place, still 60 points, still in good shape, but they'll have to kind of figure things out here. You know, maybe the power play and a couple of other things, you know, before the All-Star break here. Be sure to read all about it at reviewjournal.com.